1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle. To all stations, I repeat.
Thank you. shit's getting tired. Anything useful?
Thank you. do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody, pack up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down. See what they need.
Come over here. I've got a...
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
I can't really turn you down now,
Excellent.
Can I?
You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Somebody help me with this bloody door.
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Sure.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Go in there with those things still. Take him out! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. All the equipment's trashed or gone. bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
You can count on it.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Or bloody walking corpses.
An alien infection is what it is.
Guess you want some more!
Maybe there's something I can use.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinnoh.
Kelly, please, just calm down. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will. But I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Sure.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
This is gonna hurt!
Need a weapon.
Yeah. can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive.
Where the hell did I put that?
James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
What do we got here?
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people.